My name is Mike Wagner. I'm an assistant professor of mechanical engineering. I'm the PI of the Energy Systems Optimization Lab, which is affiliated with the Solar Energy Lab. UW-Madison and the mechanical engineering department is home to some of the best energy researchers in the world. I think people are coming to this realization that renewables really are the path forward for energy production. So the work that we're doing in the lab is trying to come up with ways to better operate those dispatchable renewable technologies and energy storage technologies with the goal of really enabling those variable renewables like wind and PV that are low cost, really enabling those to grow and take over a larger share of power production on the grid. What motivates me here, and I think what motivates a lot of people, is we are here in Madison. We're on this isthmus, right? This beautiful place between lakes. This world is the only world that we have. We want to be part of dealing with one of the main challenges that's threatening the beauty and the health of our planet. At the end of the day, my lab is successful if we're able to reduce our reliance on fossil fuels and do so by allowing the technologies that we develop to operate more efficiently. I grew up here in this state. I did my undergrad and master's here. But it's a special place, not just because it's familiar to me, but it's also a special place because of the students here and the attitude that this university is not just about educating the students and sending them out into the workforce and completing research. It's about the Wisconsin idea that our role is to make the world around us a better place, the state a better place.